So, Pops, you say the king wanted your robot daughter as a wife? He's got interesting taste in, women.
The soldiers. Amira said they must have first seen her at the river while she drew water and watched the unicorns frolicking.
From watching unicorns frolic to firing missiles? Robots, huh? Who knew?
Unicorns? She loved the unicorns? Ow!
Unicorn Crooner, this is no time for your fancy unicorn-loving shenanigans. Fluffy pink unicorns, my left foot. But... my daughter...
Don't go by the river if you love your wife.
I always warned her about the monsters that lurked here. I warned her about the wrong ones.